Today we look at what the R211 Staten Island Railway announcements could sound like. This is St. George Ferry Terminal.
Connection is available to the Staten Island Ferry.
This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Tompkinsville. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Stapleton. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Clifton. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Grasmere. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Oldtown. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Dongan Hills. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Jefferson Avenue. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Grant City. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Newdorp. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Oakwood Heights. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Bay Terrace. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Great Kills. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Eltingville. This is Eltingville.
Transfer is available to the S79 Select Bus Service.
This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Annadale. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Huguenot. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Prince's Bay. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Pleasant Plains. This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Richmond Valley.
The doors will only open in the first three cars of the train at the next station.
This is Richmond Valley.
The doors will only open in the first three cars.
This is the local train to Tottenville. The next stop is Arthur Kill. This is the local train to Tottenville.
The next and last stop is Tottenville.
This is Tottenville.
Thank you for riding with MTA Staten Island Railway.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.